$1 million for permanent supportive housing. Never in the history of this city have we allocated $29 million, much less $229 million in 15 short months.
They've also relit about 250 streetlights under the Safer Cities initiative. Now, in addition to these new officers, he says there will be many more people on the streets of Skid Row, including trash crews, parole officers, and prosecutors. Reporting live in downtown L.A., Suzanne Marquez, Fox 5 News. Hollywood does its part to help the homeless. Recognize that, Matt, and some of the cast members of the TV show.